Hello and welcome back to myself playing Elden Ring. I'm currently on the hidden, consecrated snuffin. I am just all these little light stones. There's the brace. Okay. For a long time, so I've got one man. There's the wolf. Shush. Okay. I want my runes back. Oh, where are they? There's my runes. That was just my introduction to them. Keep on swimming. The thing is, I also know it isn't that far away. I've run off route a little bit and now I'm paying for it. Clearing up a little bit, and there's a grace point. I think I see the structure with the map. Well, saying that, ground looked like a dragon was just laying there. Map. We have found marker. We have found wolf. Crystal bud just sitting here waiting to be taken. Yeah, it really wasn't a hard, it literally just goes straight north of us and like, you're ever gonna fall off the edge. Nah. Is the map. And what to explore. That's where we got the part from. Well, I don't think there was any way to get around the back of that. I think a proper exploration of it, this stuff on that side, it's strong. I'm only gonna sit there and lie to you. That one at the moment will wipe me quite often. So I'm gonna climb up here and inspect all these areas. Did the tombs. It's like ghost trees. Oops, sorry. right on the nose. Bad dog. Sapphire bug, not interested really. I need to replenish my potions, or my blue ones anyway. Run, run, crimson sapphire, I'm scared. Yes, you just saw what will happen to you if you came down here. Oh, there you are. And up this way. That one's taken care of. You have made this hard for me. They are fun to destroy them. Is this my last wizard's tower? It might well be. This is one hidden over there. Okay. Three great beasts. Falling stone marks, I think, unseen. So this is one of the invisible pathway to get into it. It is, I think it is. That's where I had to actually come from to get to here. Oh, be good if I teleport back over. There's my beacon. There's my beacon. After my beacon I go. While killing, undead snake snails. It's terrible, I've even been up this. The messages keep me straight and narrow. First things first, we put that on. Thank you. Hey. Was I not surrounded by I was still under it. That is good news. There is door open. That's, I think, lost. Of the Wizard's Towers. Thank you. Those are terrible ones because they've got that reach built into them. Use a golem. Be quick here. I'm gonna sell off the runes I have spare.
Well, I took you no matter it.
Lay out your arms then.
Okay. So we can now level up once. There we go, there's that job done.
I see you've laid your hands on the other secret medallion. I'm glad to see my counsel has borne fruit, but the honor of the deed is yours alone. You've made more of yourself than Ensha has. Now, more importantly, both secret medallions are in your hands. I suppose you'd like to know then. What awaits you on the path ahead? Me too, my friend. Me too. I wait with bated breath.
He is just an unpleasant person. Yep, I've run up to 6, so I can't do any of that. Yeah. Well, I'm thinking about some stuff. So, sorry. I'm going to end this recording right here, or this play. As usual, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys again later. Bye.